name's Colin Anderson. My role on this project is site supervisor, and we're actually dismantling GE Lighting. The building is actually a seven-storey building right on the side of the A10. We're actually 3 months into the project. Hopefully, we'll be out of here April time. Fantastic bit of kits we've got out there. A Cat 345 high reach, the Cat 385 high reach with extended high reach arm, and a Cat 320 with the small arm loading out.
Demolition. I'm a 345 high reach driver, and my role here is to dismantle the high buildings safely and efficiently. I would say the 345 is an outstanding piece of kit. In its weight class, probably the best, I would say. Good visibility in the cab. One of the biggest keys is to be able to see clearly what you're doing, and it's well designed for that.